And your allies is ship out of Africa and ship out of the planet Earth. We don't want them anywhere. What did you say?
What is going in space?
Senators, not even in space, no. Not even of the asteroids. They just have to disappear. Sounds nice, thank you. Right. Oh my God. Now I think we have 10 more minutes before we call it a, before we close this panel and get to the next session. And before, I would like to ask panelists to just give 1 minute of their last thoughts. Not last thoughts, last thoughts for this panel. Can we do that? Or is there somebody with a burning question? We can take 1 question. 1 question from the floor. I don't see any hand up.
We love you. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. So now, I give 1 minute to each of the panelists to just help us round up. So, can we start with you, Farida?
Okay, with these kind of slogans in all different languages, I cannot feel the, stop my temptation to have a slogan in Bangla. So, I will say, Duniya Kishab means farmers of the world. And you will say, ek ho, be united. Duniya Krisha!
Ek ho!
Duniya Krisha!
Ek ho!
I just want to say that, this is so good to be with you, and we should now stop the marriages of the two killer companies, Monsanto and Bayer. I think we have to stand up against that also.
Porque tiene una posibilidad de hablar con otras personas también.
Sí, bravo.
Hablar que para terminar, una asamblea popular como esta cumple un papel de alianza internacional muy grande. Tenemos que entender el momento histórico que vivimos hoy del desarrollo del capitalismo financiero internacional. Hace para nosotros una responsabilidad individual y colectiva muy grande. Tenemos que entender, principalmente, se tratando de la agricultura, se tratando de la producción de los alimentos, es una lucha muy estructural. Entonces, es muy importante que hoy que empezamos la asamblea, podamos sacar de esta asamblea hasta el final algunas direcciones que podamos volver en nuestros países y organizaciones y podamos construir acciones de libertación del pueblo en cada lugar, más también una acción de una alianza que pasa entre una relación sistémica entre nosotros. Tenemos una tarea muy grande y creo que este espacio puede fortalecer esta alianza. Es importante que salgamos de acá comprendiendo que la tarea no es individual, es de una relación de construcción colectiva. Y queremos, como Vía Campesina, que la agroecología y la producción saludable sea para todas las personas del mundo. Y esto es una tarea muy importante hoy. Esto, gracias.
Gracias.
La première est que quelqu'un a parlé du système. Effectivement, il faut qu'on s'attaque au système. Parce que ce sont les gouvernements politiques qui font les accords avec les firmes pour mettre l'humanité en danger avec la production des OGM. Donc, il faut que chacun s'intéresse dans son pays à qu'est-ce qu'on fait comme décision politique, quelles sont les lois qu'on prend, parce que comme quelqu'un l'a dit, toutes les décisions sont politiques. Le prix de la semence est politique. Le prix du carburant est politique. Donc les accords avec ces assassins de Philippe sont politiques. Excusez-moi, mais je veux que la délégation de l'Afrique se mette debout. Vous allez comprendre pourquoi. Burkina, Côte d'Ivoire, s'il vous plaît, debout. Vous allez comprendre pourquoi j'ai demandé ça. Alors, quand vous regardez dans la délégation, vous avez un doyen de plus de 70 ans. Un qui est dans la lutte anti-OGM malgré son âge. Vous avez... qui est dans l'agroécologie qui est l'alternative, leader du soja biologique chez nous. Vous avez avec nous la jeunesse burkinabé, cette jeunesse préparée pour la guerre. Vous avez qui est ingénieur agronome, qui est d'une structure copagène qui font les études. Vous avez M. Sikeri de la Côte d'Ivoire. Et sachez bien, c'est cette composition en Afrique qui nous donne l'énergie, qui nous donne la force, qui nous donne l'entente. Et c'est comme ça que nous arrivons à booster le système. Je vous remercie.
Of Africa, Burkina Faso, and Ivory Coast to stand up, but you've already done that. Maybe you don't need to do it again. But I wanted to say that we have here somebody who is over 70 years old, who is taking part in this fight against GMOs. And we have also he's very, very courageous man, and we have all the young people from Burkina Faso who are here. And also an engineer who specializes in plants. So I want to say that all these people make up our strengths. And also from the Ivory Coast, we have lots of representatives from the Ivory Coast. So all of these people make up our strengths, our drive, our energy, and I want to thank them all.
With the current or recent merger of Bayer and Monsanto, and the previous merger of Syngenta and ChemChina, and Dow and DuPont, has left the world with only three corporations controlling 60% of seeds and 70% of chemicals. They are controlling agriculture and food. They are more powerful than states. And in that case, the only counter-check is civil society, farmers, everyone, consumers. From that perspective, we need to act locally and network globally so that we can defeat the enemy, the corporate giants. But while fighting them, the fight at the local level is equally important to set up and spread alternatives of organic agroecology, regeneration agriculture. We need to liberate every square meter liberated from the products of multinational corporations is a square meter liberated from the control of such multinational corporations. And so that's the local level. But globally, we need to unite, we need to network, we need to fight together so that this is a two-pronged fight at the local and international level. And in that activity, no doubt we will defeat the multinational corporations, we will defeat Monsanto and everything. Well, that is against us, that is fighting against us, that is trampling about on the rights of consumers, farmers, men, women, old and young, indigenous people and everyone. So in that case, let us all unite and defeat Monsanto and all these agrochemical corporations. Thank you.